The president of the Cocoa Farmers Association of Nigeria, CFAN, Adeola Adegoke, says Nigeria lost $100 million in revenue annually due to non-revamping of the cocoa sector. Adegoke, who announced this to newsmen in Abuja ahead of the Nigerian Cocoa Summit in Awards, said the country needs to improve its current production capacity from the 250,000 metric tons yearly and develop a roadmap that will revive the sector, plug the revenue, and address the country's foreign exchange earnings deficit. He said that the current 90% cocoa beans exportation rate and the production of 350 tons per hectare of land in Nigeria has shown low level of production and processing within the country and has become a service to foreign countries' economy, which must be addressed by the experts in the summit.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.